accept that proposal till the bill is okay. The question is that the statute is a resolution moved by Sri N.K. Premchandran be adopted. Those in favour may say aye. Those against may say no.
No.
I think the noes have it. The noes have it. The statute resolution is negative. Motion for consideration of the bill. The question is that the bill be taken into consideration. Those in favour may say aye.
Aye.
Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. The ayes have it. The motion for consideration of the bill is adopted. The House will now take up class by class consideration of the bill. Sri N.K. Premchandran, amendment number 12 to 19.
Moving.
Moving, yes. The question is that amendment numbers 12 to 19 moved by Sri Premchandran be adopted. Those in favour may say aye. Those against may say no.
No.
I think the noes have it. The noes have it. The amendments are negative. The question is that clause 2 to stand part of the bill. Those in favour may say aye.
Aye.
Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. The ayes have it. Clause 2 stand part of the bill. Sri Premchandran to move amendment number 20.
Not moving,
sir. Not moving. Okay. The question is that clause 3 to stand part of the bill. Those in favour may say aye.
Aye.
Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. The ayes have it. Clause 3 stand part of the bill. Honourable Minister, to move amendment numbers 2 and 3.
I move amendment number 2 and 3.
The question is that amendment numbers 2 and 3 moved by Honourable Minister be adopted. Those in favour may say aye.
Aye.
Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. The ayes have it. Amendments are adopted. Sri Adhir Ranjan Chaudhary to move amendment number 21. Are you moving?
I am moving.
Okay. The question is amendment number 21. Moved by Sri Adhir Ranjan Chaudhary, be adopted. Those in favour may say aye. Those against may say no.
No.
I think the noes have it. The noes have it. The amendment is negative. Sri N.K. Premchandran to move amendment numbers 22 to 25.
Not moving since it has no scope because our
okay, amendments right, are negative. Not moving. The question is that clause 4 has amended to stand part of the bill. Those in favour may say aye.
Aye.
Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. The ayes have it. Class 4 has amended, stands part of the bill. Honourable Minister to move amendment number 4.
I move amendment number 4.
The question is that amendment number 4 moved by Honourable Minister be adopted. Those in favour may say aye. Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. The ayes have it. Amendment is adopted. Sri N.K. Premchandran to move amendment number 26. Are you moving?
No.
No. The question is that clause 5 as amended to stand part of the bill. Those in favour may say aye.
Aye.
Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. The ayes have it. Clause 5 as amended stands part of the bill. The question is that clauses 6 to 8 to stand part of the bill. Those in favour may say aye.
Aye.
Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. The ayes have it. Clauses 6 to 8 stand part of the bill. Honourable Minister to move the amendment numbers 5 and 6.
I move amendment number 5 and 6.
The question is that amendment numbers 5 and 6 moved by Honourable Minister be adopted. Those in favour may say aye.
Aye.
Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. The ayes have it. Amendments are adopted. Class has amended. The question is that class 9 has amended to stand part of the bill. Those in favour may say aye.
Aye.
Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. The ayes have it. Class 9 as amended stands part of the bill. Honourable Minister to move amendment number 7.
I move amendment number 7.
The question is that amendment number 7 moved by Honourable Minister be adopted. Those in favour may say aye.
Aye.
Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. The ayes have it. Amendment is adopted. The question is that clause 10 as amended to stand part of the bill. Those in favour may say aye.
Aye.
Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. The ayes have it. Clause 10 as amended stands part of the bill. The question is that clauses 11 and 12 to stand part of the bill. Those in favour may say aye.
Aye.
Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. The ayes have it. Clauses 11 and 12 stand part of the bill. Honourable Minister to move the amendment number 8.
I move amendment number 8.
The question is that amendment number 8 moved by Honourable Minister be adopted. Those in favour may say aye. Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. The ayes have it. Amendment is adopted. The question is that clause 13 as amended to stand part of the bill. Those in favor may say aye. Those against may say no. I think the highest have it clause 13 as amended stands part of the bill. The question is that clauses 14 and 15 to stand part of the bill. Those in favor may say aye. Those against may say no. I think the highest have it clauses 14 and 15 stand part of the bill. Sri N.K. Premchandran to move amendment number 2728.
Are you moving? Not moving, sir.
Not moving. The question is clauses 16 to 19 to stand part of the bill. Those in favor may say aye. Those against may say no. I think the highest have it clauses 16 to 19 stand part of the bill. N.K. Premchandran to move amendment number 29.
Sir, one sentence. This amendment is giving prerogative to discretionary right to the government to exclude any offence from the scheduled offence. So to add any offence in the scheduled offence is okay. My amendment is not to omit any offences from the scheduled offence. It is giving discretionary power to the government. It is the parliament has to decide. It is the legislature has to decide whichever offences have to come under the purview of this act, not the executive, not the government. So that my amendment is not to exclude or omit any offence from the scheduled offence. I am moving that amendment.
Okay. The question is that amendment number 29, moved by Sri N.K. Premchandram, be adopted. Those in favour may say aye. Those against may say no. I think the noes have it, the amendment is negative. The question is that clauses 20 to 22nd to stand part of the bill. Those in favour may say aye, those against may say no. I think the highest have it, clauses 20 to 22nd stand part of the bill. Honourable Minister, to move the amendment number 9.
I move amendment number 9.
The question is that amendment number 9, moved by Honourable Minister, be adopted. Those in favour may say aye. Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. Amendment is adopted. The question is that clause 23 as amended to stand part of the bill. Those in favour may say aye. Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. Clauses 23 as amended stands part of the bill. The question is that clause 24 to stand part of the bill. Those in favour may say aye. Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. Class 24 stand part of the bill. Sri N.K. Premchandran to amendment number 30.
Moving.
Okay. The question is that amendment number 30, moved by Sri N.K. Premchandran, be adopted. Those in favour may say aye. Those against may say no. I think the noes have it. The amendment is negative. The question is that class 25 to stand part of the bill. Those in favour may say aye. Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it, clauses 25 stand part of the bill. Honourable Minister, to move the motion.
I move that the bill be passed.
No motion. You're removing the motion, yes. The question is that motion moved by Honourable Minister be adopted. Those in favour may say aye. Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. The motion is adopted. The Minister may now move the amendment number 10.
Move amendment number 10.
The question is that amendment number 10, moved by Honourable Minister, be adopted. Those in favour may say aye. Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. The amendment is adopted. The question is that clause 26 to stand part of the bill. Those in favour may say aye. Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. New clause 26 is added to the bill. The question is that schedule to stand part of the bill. Those in favour may say aye. Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. The schedule stands part of the bill. Honourable Minister, to move amendment number 1.
Sir, I move amendment number 1.
The question is that amendment number 1, moved by Honourable Minister, be adopted. Those in favour may say aye. Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. The amendment is adopted. The question is that clause 1, as amended, to stand part of the bill. Those in favour may say aye. Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. Class 1 as amended stands part of the bill. The question is that enacting formula on long title to stand part of the bill. Those in favour may say aye. Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. Enacting formula on long title stand part of the bill. The Minister may now move that the bill as amended be passed.
Sir, I move that the bill as amended be passed.
The question is that the bill as amended be passed. Those in favour may say aye. Those against may say no. I think the ayes have it. The motion is adopted and the bill is as amended is passed. The House stands adjourned to meet on Friday, 20.